Hey everyone, how's it going? My name is Lee Goff, a developer evangelist at Xero. Welcome to the Sign Up with Xero Explainer video, where I will be talking you through what Sign Up with Xero is and the two types of Sign Up with Xero. To put it simply, Sign Up with Xero is a secure and simple way for Xero users to provision an account for your application in seconds. This allows our partners to utilize Xero data using Xero as an identity provider to offer a seamless onboarding experience and allow customers to see the unique value of your application sooner. By using Sign Up with Xero, users can also provision a trial for your application that is pre-populated using their Xero data. This streamlines setup and reduces friction to help improve your conversion. Furthermore, Sign Up with Xero is a core component of a referral tracking system from the App Store for the purpose of revenue share. Currently, there exists two types of Sign Up with Xero. Let's take a look at each of these in greater detail. To provide the best sign up experience for your customers, we always recommend option A, known as Recommended Flow. Recommended Flow is the go-to solution for Sign Up with Xero, owing to an optimized user experience which allows customers to quickly connect and import data to your application. This streamlines setup and configuration processes, leading to a higher conversion percentage, the best way for customers to connect with your application. How it works is that a visitor browsing your Xero App Store listing clicks the Get This App button. The first stage is redirecting the user to your app's connect request URL. Your app will then initiate a connection to Xero via the standard OAuth2 flow. After the customer authorizes this connection, your app receives the relevant identity details. This can include name, email, Xero user ID. Go ahead and select a demo organization for this purpose, and tokens to access the Xero API. This then provisions a trial account for the customer. From this, your app populates the trial from data using the Xero customer's organization. You can see here this example organization has captured our details. Whilst option A, Recommended Flow, provides the optimal user experience, we recognize this may not work for all applications. This may be because your application does not have a free trial or direct sign-up process. You could also be unable to support a federated identity provider or have a more bespoke setup process. If your application falls into any of these categories, we offer a modified flow as a solution to maintain your existing account setup process by using Xero as a one-time identity provider to pre-populate a sign-up page or lead form. This allows us to track the successful referral from the Xero App Store to you while still being able to offer the enhanced features demonstrated on our recommended flow previously. The modified flow functions in a similar way to the recommended flow in that visitors are redirected to a connection request URL and then initiates a connection to the Xero OAuth2 flow. For this example, we'll go ahead and approve access. The modified flow would only request OpenID scopes to pre-populate your sign-up lead capture form. This can include the username, email, and address, as you can see here. The name has been captured, also the email address. We can then use this information to go ahead and initiate the conversion process and allow the Xero user to join the organization. From here, your application will continue with the standard onboarding flow and later prompt the user to connect their Xero organization to complete the integration configuration. At that point, you will then be able to request additional scopes for all your integration needs. And that's Sign Up with Xero, a powerful sign-up solution which allows Xero users to connect with your application quickly and effectively with the ability to cater for bespoke requirements with our modified and recommended flow solutions. Pro tip, for more information on Sign Up with Xero, please check the description below for a link to our developer center. If you have any questions for us at all, please email api@xero.com or check us out on socials. Please like and subscribe the video and comment for more developer related content, and I'll be seeing you on the Xero Developer Center. Thank you.